What are some of the things you do when you're expecting someone to visit? Vacuum the floor, clean the bathrooms, empty the trash, shovel the sidewalk, buy extra groceries. Is your attitude affected by who is coming to visit? Your in-laws, your boss, IRS, your friends, a new baby. When Jesus comes to visit, our hearts leap for joy. All stress and negativity are replaced with His peace. This Christmas, let Jesus be your most important guest and expect your heart to be filled with peace.